humanity in this tortured 20th century, which began as a golden age and now summoned to suicide, as men see no purpose in their lives. They eat, they drink, they make merry, but tomorrow they will die. Destruction that's inherent in the errant ways of man.